to say a few things. It's not about sustainability whatsoever. So the Department of Sustainability, being here to represent budget sustainability, is unrelated. What their department should be overseeing is environmental sustainability. And we don't need to worry so much about parks. Like you mentioned, the conservation doesn't generate a lot of tax revenue. But that's the point, is because our government's responsibility is to make sure that we have those resources for future generations. And it's extremely dangerous that you're considering to sell water, to privatize water, to contract it out for a private, for-profit organization. And I don't know why you would want to bring up Detroit or a Michigan city for examples of water privatization, because, and especially Detroit, because Detroit has been so successful with their depression, with grassroots movements, and that's why they had a millionaire come in and save the museum, is because people were so invested. Now, Providence, we have a lot of arts and academics, and we have a lot of wonderful, beautiful contributors to the city. We shouldn't be selling ourselves so short to say, oh, we need to sell off our natural resource that we depend on for life. We depend on for the quality of that natural resource, literally for our survival. So I just wanted to hopefully give you that perspective that it's such a dangerous thing to even consider selling it to a for-profit corporation that really has no interest in the water. The water quality, I will say, is not pristine right now. We have a lot to improve upon. And when you jeopardize that by giving it over to a for-profit company, they really don't have an interest in how clean that water is. And they really are looking at their bottom line, because it is a trade where they're saying, oh, well, the city is interested in this money. For whatever reasons, the city is interested in this money. And this is what we're going to get from it. It's all about profit. It's not about the labor union. It's not about the quality of the water. And the ratepayers are going to suffer, as well as we are in jeopardy of lead in our water, like Flint, and we're in jeopardy of a lot of things. And that land around the city of Providence, and that's what I wanted to go address about. Well, what are we getting out of this? What are we getting out of this? We have this responsibility right now, but we're not getting anything out of it. The point of government is you are privileged to sit in these chairs. You're so privileged to protect that for us. And it is an honor for you to sit and protect the state's water. Thank you.